Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, grade 2? In last term, I have taught you about capitalization and how we do capitalize pronoun I, first letter of a sentence, names and proper noun. Now beside these words, what we have to capitalize, we will study today. Okay, let's see. What are next? What we have to capitalize? When used as a name, the word mom, dad, grandpa, grandma are capitalized, even though they are not proper noun. Mom, dad, grandpa, grandma, these words are not proper noun, but we have to capitalize the first letter of these words. Okay, whenever these words come in sentences. For example, my grandma tells stories at night. M is the first letter of a sentence, that's why it's capital. And G is the first letter of grandma. Okay, that's why G is capital. So see, grandma, first letter of grandma is G and it is capital. See the next example. I take lunch with my mom and dad daily. I is the first letter of a sentence, that's why it's capital. M is the first letter of mom, that's why it's capital. And D is the first letter of dad, that's why it's capital. Okay, so next tool is, what we have to capitalize beside these names? Always capitalize days, month and holidays names. Okay, we have to capitalize days names like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, etc. Month name like January, February, March, April, May, June, etc. And holidays names like Republic Day, Independence Day, Holi, Eid, Deepavali, etc. See the example. First Ramadan falls on Saturday. F is the first letter of a sentence, so it is capital. And Ramadan is the name of a month, so R is capital. And Saturday is the name of a day, so S is a capital. See the next example. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. W is our first letter of a sentence, that's why it's capital. Independence Day is a festival, that's why I and D are capital. And August is the name of a month, that's why A is capital. Let's see other examples. Find out which letter needs to be capitalized. We have to find out mistakes in these sentences and then make them capitalized. First sentence is, I used to go for fishing with my grandpa. Okay, how many mistakes in this sentence? In this sentence, there are two mistakes. I is not capital because I is the first letter of a sentence, and G is not capital because G is the first letter of this word, grandpa. Okay, so let's make this capital. Now it's become capital. See the next sentence. We celebrated her birthday on Sunday, 15 March. How many mistakes in this sentence? 1, 2, 3. Because W is not capital, it is a first letter of sentence. Sunday is the name of a day, but it is not capital, S is not capital. March is the name of a month, but M is not capital. So let's make this capital. Now it becomes capital. W, S and M. See the next sentence. Al-Fitr is the big festival of Muslims. How many mistakes in this sentence? There are two mistakes. Eid and Fitr. Eid al-Fitr is a festival name, but its first letter are not capital. So let's make this capital. Now it becomes capital. See the next sentence. I am going to Dubai with my mom. How many mistakes in this sentence? There are three mistakes. 1, 2, 3. Let's make capital. Now it becomes capitalized. Hope you understood well. Catch you later, love is. Now see, next rule, what we have to make capital. Always capitalize the abbreviation like Mr., Mrs., Dr., Miss. Okay. We have to capitalize the first letter of this abbreviation. For example, Dr. Adnan is a heart specialist. Doctor is a first letter of a sentence. D is a first letter of a sentence. And D is also first letter of abbreviation. That's why it is capital. And Adnan is the name of a boy. So that's why it's capital. It is a proper noun. See next sentence. Mr. Taif working in EMBU. M is the first letter of abbreviation. N is the first. And it is the first letter of a sentence. That's why it is capital. And T is the first letter of Taif. And Taif is the proper noun. Okay. And AMU stand for Aligarh Muslim University. And it is the abbreviation of Aligarh Muslim University. That's why these three letters are capital. See the next rule. Capitalize title names. Okay. What we have to capitalize? Title names. Okay. Names given to a nouns. Okay, but see the examples. I am reading fun and play book. Okay. I is the first letter of a sentence and sight word, that's why I is capital. Fun and play is it is the name of a book, that's why F and play. F and P are capital letter, but we will not make preposition or conjunction like and with or capital letter if they will come in title. Only F and P will be capital. See the next example. Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is a name. It is a special name. So that's why M and G is capital. Called Father of Nation. What title Mahatma Gandhi got? Mahatma Gandhi called Father of Nation. That's why we have to make F and N capital letter because it is a title of a person. Okay, now see the next example. In this activity, read the sentences and find out which letter needs to be capitalized. First sentence, do you prefer Pepsi or Coca-Cola? Okay, so how many mistakes in this sentence? D is the first letter of a sentence. D is the first letter of a sentence, but it's not capital, so it is a mistake. Pepsi is the name of a thing. Or Coca-Cola is also a name of a or title of a thing. These are not capitalized. So let's correct this. Now this sentence become capitalized. D, P, C and G. There are four mistakes and now we have corrected. See the second sentence. The lady wrote a poem called The Moon. Okay. Lady ne ek poem likhi thi, uska naam The Moon hai. So The Moon is a title or name of a poem. So it has to be capital. And T is also not capital because T is a first letter of a sentence. So how many mistakes are there? 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's make it capital. Now it becomes capital. See the next sentence. My computer is a Dell, but my friend Sam has a Toshiba computer. How many mistakes are there? First, M is not capital because it is a first letter of a sentence. And Dell is the name of a computer, but it's not capital. Toshiba is also a name of a computer, but it's not capital. And Sam is the name of a boy, but it's not capital. So let's make it capital. Now it become capitalized. See the fourth sentence. His mom likes to eat turtle chocolates for Eid. Okay, how many mistakes in this sentence? H is a first letter of a sentence, but it's not capital. Turtle is the name of a chocolate, but it's not capital. And M is a noun, but it's not capital. And Eid is a holiday, but it's not capital. So let's correct mistakes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now it become capitalized. See the next sentence. We invited Mr. Rayyan and Dr. Saifullah at dinner on Sunday. W is not capital because it is the first letter of a sentence. Mr. is not capital. M is not capital because it is the first letter of abbreviation. And Rayyan is the name of a boy, but R is not capital. D is also not capital because it is the abbreviation of doctor. First letter, it is the first letter of doctor. And Saifullah is the name of a boy, it's also not capital. And Sunday is the name of a day, but it's not capital. So how many mistakes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's correct this. Now it become capitalized. Hope you have understood well how you will do capitalization. I have designed one capitalization pocket activity for you. You have to make a chart of pockets of capitalizations and then label it like this. I have a label. What you have to capitalize is beginning of a sentence, side word I, names of nouns, names of days, months and holidays, names and proper nouns, titles of nouns, abbreviation. You have to make it and label it and put three steps inside the pockets. One I have done for you. See this step. He goes to school. H is the first letter of a sentence, so we have to put in beginning of a sentence pocket like this. Next, sight word I. Okay, make another strip of I. See this, I am in grade 2. Okay, so you have to put like this. Next, names of nouns. Names of nouns. See this, mom plays games. Okay. M is a first letter of a sentence, that's why it's capital and it is also noun. Next, names of days and months and holidays. See this, May and June are hot months. May and June are the names of a month, so that's why I have shown by colors and I have make them capital M and J. Okay, now put into the pocket. Now next, names and proper nouns. See this one. Ashir went to America. Ashir is the name of a boy and America is the name of a country. That's why H and A are capital letter. See next, titles of nouns. And see this title. I learned from fun with grammar. I is the first letter of a sentence in sight word and fun and play. Fun with grammar is the name of a book. So that's why F and grammar are capital letter. See abbreviation. Example, Dr. Sonia treats well. D is the first letter of abbreviation and S is the capital letter of Sonia. See, D is the first letter of abbreviation, Dr. and S is the first letter of name Sania. Okay, now put into the pocket. It is a homework for you. Make two more strips for each pockets. And share with us on school WhatsApp. Hope you have understood well how you will do capitalization. Okay, now we will meet you soon with new topic. Catch you later. Love is.